still the taste of Budweiser without the toxic aftertaste of death can be.
Any correlation to our previous thoughts and rumored sponsorship deals are purely coincidental.
Norse are aggressive, they can be injured. You gotta focus on the key players. Blitzers, Snow Troll.
Practically all the players.
Attacker has an assist.
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later. Reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
Never could get the hang of this maneuver, Jim. Whenever I jumped up, parts of the stadium would collapse, killing many fans.
Good.
stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down.
Hit something or score a touchdown. You know which one I choose.
They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you.
Getting fired in the morning. Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side.
Not up to much today, poor thing.
The unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time. That player is looking smug for remaining upright. Right. This is going to be decisive.
What's it? You wind these players up, there's no stopping them.
Ah, we caught I think there was a Blood Bowl player under this other one. Well, at least they're not dead. Yet.
Well done. Take out the ball carrier.
Next time, they should hire a team player.
Need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. They can dislodge the ball from that user. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
That's a dangerous place to be.
Only use for a ball fight. To highlight who gets hit next. Put some force behind those punches! What's this? Once you wind these players up, there's no stopping them. The fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step. That player is so close to a world of hurt. Dull, very dull. One of them should hit harder next time. Pushing.
Players on the ground.
5 gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first. Fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step.
Go, the little guy. Knockout players are back on the field. How did that happen? One team is lighter player, not a significant difference. Can impact the game.
Both teams are on edge. This kick is crucial.
A loose ball is a dangerous ball. The player needs to secure it, and fast.
Now it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sept.
Interesting. What's happening down there? Now that was a very risky block, but it paid off. Player down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be pretty. All pain for that team. Their pain is our game. Yeah!
a true berserker. One leg comfortable for the ball carrier. This could be a sack. I love it when that happens. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans. And
loosen the cage. Yeah. That's a pretty little cub. I mean the ball carrier.
Oh, wait. Something's happening. Ouch. Must really hurt.
It's a solid tactic. You kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Certain nothing will go wrong before the next turn.
Hmm? jump on the body, Jim. It's not hard.
That's why I love this.
That's it. Aim for the vault carrier. Take them down.
Touchdown is near. Touchdown! That's a timely touchdown ball.
I'll say, I was getting bored and rigid than your last girlfriend.
Smaller the team, the harder it is to score. Need to find replacements. Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. Come on, guys, together. The attacker has an assist. One side got superior numbers. Always good for a laugh.
More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain. Demented snotling.
Thank you.
That's quite a mess. Even Tsinch would struggle to untangle that. Look at all those players sitting down. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on.
Of the match.
A failure that could cost his team dear. Even Tsinch struggled to untangle.
I trained week after week for doing this big jump. Gravity was too strong.
Just like the Slender Geyser, this player keeps on going and going and going. Knockout!
Closing moment of the match. We've still got players hitting each other. Love it!
Should they stop hitting the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
That's not looking. So yeah!
Snotling attacking the truck.
Oh, see what's happening down there?
That player is away with the fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts.
They're going for the ball.
Get up or get off the field.